Hey guys, so I've been attempting these bounties on Diablo 3 in the adventure mode, doing Acts 1 and Acts 2, because apparently, from them two, are the most useful to do. By this I mean, from the Act 1, you can get a ring called the Royal Grandeur or something like that, which enables you to require one less set item for a certain set bonus, so you could be equipping three set items and be getting the four set attribute. And from Act 2, you get these gloves called the Gloves of Wonder, which allow shrine effects to last for 10 minutes. So, I spent some time farming these caches doing bounties, and you just do 5 bounties for 1 cache on both acts, and then you reset and you do it again. The best way to do this is on normal. A couple of friends and I did it, and I managed to collect 116 caches. I hope you guys enjoy this video, like, and I'll see you guys again very soon. Enjoy the video.
Green. rap metal turntables in her eyes. She likes them with a mustache, racetrack season pass, driving in a Trans Am, does them all, it make a man. It's like a bad movie, she's looking through me. If you were me, then you'd be screaming, someone shoot me. As I fail miserably, trying to get the girl all the bad guys want. Cause she's the girl all the bad guys want. Cause she's the girl all the bad guys want. Cause she's the girl all the bad guys want. There she goes again with fishnets on. Like a bad movie, she's looking.